Chat, they just delayed the tournament by an hour. That laundry dance is so stupid. What the hell? Yeah. So we're hanging out now. Let's open my sparkling water. Hopefully not have it spray all over my keyboard. So we're just going to hang out for an hour, I guess. I was shitposting in the tournament Discord. I, in all caps, before it got delayed, said, "Team X3 drop, where we at?" And I got multiple replies like, "Me, I'm Team X3 drop." And then some fucking buzzkill replied to me and was like, well, according to the topping calculator," which I didn't know this was a thing. There's a calculator that calculates how many people can top an event. And he was like, it's going to be actually with 256 people, 7 rounds with a top 16 top cut, 2 7-0s make it 14 6-1s. And I was just like, oh, all right, cool. Thanks for the math. Team X2 drop, where we at? You're still seething a little bit over getting cooked on stream last night, back to back. Oh, man. Yeah, Celeron, that's literally how I felt. Yeah, you say on stream, it was 2 people watching you, Spaghetti. In Discord, no less. It wasn't even a public stream. What should we listen to in this hour while we're waiting for it to start? No, no one did. I mean, honestly, it's good info because you... No, Rosie, it's not time to duel. The tournament got delayed an hour. 2 people's a lot to you. Exclamation mark, homie draw. It's not time to duel. I'm now an hour early to the tournament. Oh, wait, there's a ping. In less than 1 hour, we're starting the Challengers Cup. Ugh! It's time to mope and curmudgeon. Yes, that's true. At least for the next hour. I don't know what to do. Let's see. Oh, you know what? Let's watch a video game high school. No, I'm good. I could make my schedule while we're waiting. Because I wasn't planning on doing Halo today because of this tournament. Because it's a 7-round tournament, so let's see. The 5-round tournament last week was 3 hours, so a 7-round tournament should be 5 hours, right? So I'm not going to... stream Halo tonight. I'll stream it tomorrow. Yeah, let's get some productivity going. Schedule is the word I was looking for. Schedule. Okay. Where's the correct scene? There it is. Look, I was ready to freaking go. Oh, you guys need to get out of there. There we go. Okay, y'all are now in the right spot. Duh, I was so ready to go, man. I even have a giant cup of coffee in case I got tired. Who are these emotes from? Why are you killing Laundrie's dance? Don't kill her. She did nothing wrong. All right. Go 24. What? Wrong layer. Called by an Emmet. Oh my god. Rants about what cards need to be banned to make the format better. Okay, well, yeah, sure. Yeah, I could do that. All right. So, if we want to fix Master Duel, the first thing that's gotta go is Max C. This card automatically takes up a quarter of every deck out the gate. Because you have to dedicate the whole Max C minigame. You have to run 3 Max C, 3 Ash Blossom, 2 Called By, and sometimes Cross Out. That is 9 out of your 40 cards dedicated to dealing with the cockroach. In order for Master Duel to be a more fun format, we need to kill this thing. It would free up so much deck building and tech choices that the format would just automatically be more fun inherently. The next card that's got to go is Kashira Arise Heart.
In a partridge in a pear tree.
You're having way too much fun with the emotes. All right. The next thing that's got to go is Arise Heart. This card is a very toxic floodgate. It makes it so a lot of decks can't even play. They can't even activate their effects. And if we got rid of Arise Heart, we'd be able to put Birth back to 3 and maybe not Fenrir back to 3, but, you know, Fenrir could come up in copies, and so could Pressured Planet Wraithsoth. Like, basically, the only two that would need to stay hit are Fenrir and Tier Laments Kashtira. Because, you know, they're used in more than just Kashtira. But the actual Kashtira-only cards could go back up to 3 copies if we just got rid of Arise Heart. And then Kashtira Stun is still a good deck. It still sees okay results. So So those are the two biggest ones. You want to immediately fix Master Duel and have the game markedly better. Get rid of Max C, get rid of Rizehart. And then that's it's as simple as that. Now, as far as hits to top decks goes, I think we need to kill Flamberge with hammers. Like, it is the ultimate extender. This card is the reason that Snake Eye is as good as it is, which is fucking crazy to me that the deck in real life is so expensive when Flamberge has been the problem all along. And it's like everything around Flamberge is expensive in real life, but Flamberge itself is what, 10 bucks? And if we got rid of it, I don't think the deck would even function anymore. Flamberge. All right, let's see. How much is Flamberge? Yeah, a secret rare Flamberge is 20 bucks. So, I don't know. Maybe going down to... Maybe killing Flamberge is too much. The deck would be playable with one, but you would have to really think about your Flamberge plays. It wouldn't just be always set one in the back row with the field spell and then always summon one off of the Snash or Oak. Sucks how a lot of TCG games have the same problem sooner or later. If you want to have a top deck, run the same 25 to 50% of the same cards. Well, see, but that's not even the case in Yu-Gi-Oh! Yu-Gi-Oh! Has a lot of similarity because we have to deal with Max C. Max C chokes deck building. If you look at any TCG ban or a TCG set, you will see infinitely more like uniqueness. Now, granted, there is one card that is in literally every single TCG set, always at three, and that's Prosperity. I don't think this card should exist. And I think the TCG is example of that. Is like the prime example of why Prosperity shouldn't exist. Incredibly bricky decks like Kashtira are good because it has three Prosperity. It makes everything playable. If a deck is inconsistent, it should lose to being inconsistent. And Prosperity being at three in the TCG... Everything is playable because of it. And I'm saying that as somebody that runs three in my Gate Guardian deck and rarely bricks as a result of it. Like, yeah. Prospy's too good. I think it should be banned in every format. Let's see. What else? But it being at one in... Master Duel is not that big of a deal because, like, people will just ash it. If it's the first thing you do and people are suspecting that you're on a brick, it just gets ashed and then you never think about it again. Those are the... Flamberge and Max C are probably the two things I have the strongest opinions on. King Calamity needs to go. The Calamity Lock is not video games. I don't really have another way to say it. Like, I don't know how else to say it. But, like, Calamity Locking through something like Crimson Dragon, it can miss timing, though. I mean, you're not wrong. Okay, then how about we ban Crimson Dragon? Before or after Centurion gets in the game? I think now. I've been Calamity Locked by Crimson Dragon more times than I can count. So, I mean, honestly, there is an argument that Crimson Dragon is the problem. Because, like, if a Synchro Slop deck goes out of its way to put a quick sync on the field to Calamity Lock you, sure. I mean, summoning Calamity outside of Crimson Dragon is not an easy feat. Crimson Dragon is the problem, but I don't know. Maybe rewarding a normal Synchro deck for going out of its way to make King Calamity... is okay. So look, King Calamity is two tuners and a non-tuner. Dark Synchro Dragon. Like, I think the easiest way to make this is Dissipator and two level ones. which is to say, not easy. Yeah, or I guess Scarlight or whatever, you know, any of the Hot Red Dragons, the eights or TGs, you don't naturally make it. You make it through Crimson Dragon, don't you? I thought you made it through Crimson Dragon. I didn't think you made it through a Dark Dragon and two tuners. Because getting to 12 with two tuners is not... Dragonair is a soul charge Dark Dragon? What? Spell it correctly. Dragnar? Are you trolling me? A Dragonar. Okay, so... Don't you fucking clueless me. yeah. So I guess this does... But still, you need... So this is a 5. So then you need a level 5 tuner and a level 2 tuner. Which I'm sure... Okay, well, there's the level 5. And then TG has a handful of level 2s. Okay. All right. That makes sense. Okay. Yeah, okay. I got it. I didn't believe. Now I do. All these tuners are not a musical instrument in sight. Ah, checkmate. What do you think about that? It literally happened to you against me. Yeah, whatever. Add a tuner. It's a harp. Also, I didn't realize I had a fucking royal. Wait, I can't dismantle it? What the fuck did this thing come from? Huh? Weird. Synchro event? You know what else would be interesting? If Max C went down to a 0, we could have Called by and Cross out at its ratios in the TCG, which is what, both are at 1? What the fuck are you talking about, dude? Man, I don't know. Wait, what was that level 8 synchro we were looking at last night? I might put that in my extra. Where is it? Scrolling. Keep on scrolling. I have no idea. I guess we didn't post a picture of it. Oh, Packbit. Okay. Yeah, no, it's not. I wonder, is there a level 8 synchro I could bust out to like jump scare somebody during this tournament? Vanilla Stardust. No, you know what I could do? Can you imagine if I played Lancia Scarlight? Oh man, that'd be funny. But can you imagine if I play Lancia and somebody tries to evenly and I just Lancia them? People have been saying ban the generics recently. Barone. BLSD? BLSD. Blackluster Soldier. Isn't Scythe banned? Yeah, this? Scythe's at one? Liar. No, it's unlimited. What the fuck? That's horrifying. Wait, why did people stop Scythe locking? What? I don't have a way to actually summon Scythe, though. Yeah, but people would do that with, what's his face? The Fusion Destiny guy. I do? With what? What do I have that pops? Oh my god, shut up. Shut up. God damn it. Fucking dumbass. Are there any other cards that I think needs to go? I would like to see Crimson Dragon banned. I think Crimson Dragon is the problem simply because when I got Calamity locked by fucking swords, not Sword Soul, super heavy samurais, I was fucking flabbergasted. Oh yeah, super heavies. Super heavies need to take a substantial hit if Max C goes. Realistically, Scarecrow could stay if they ban Wakaushi. Scarecrow's banned in the TCG. I think Wakaushi's at 3 in the TCG, is that right? Hang on, let me check the Forbidden and Limited list. Let's see. They won't ban Wakaushi. They're an avatar icon? What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, okay. So Wakaushi is at 3 in the TCG, but Scarecrow is banned, and the Scarecrow ban killed the deck. And Scarecrow is an SR. They obviously made Scarecrow an SR on fucking purpose so they could ban it. And Wakaushi is a UR, so they didn't have to ban it. Yeah, just ban Scarecrow. Get it out of here. The deck is degenerate. But no. Actually, the deck could stay. The game is, this format that we're in is so fucked that Scarecrow could stay. And I don't know, man. It can be I don't know. The two semi limits are a meme, though. Oh, of course, it's an R. That's why they fucking hit it. This is an SR. Why not put Scarecrow to 1 or 0? Oh my god. Hitting consistency only makes decks sackier. It feels even worse to lose to them when you have consistency issues. Because it's like, oh, they just opened 5 one ofs. Oh, wow. Yikes. Oh my god. Yeah, please don't. I think I know where you're going with that. Do not. Let's see. How many people are in this tournament now? It's down to 245 players. This tournament is losing more people faster than gaining. Oh boy. Oh my god. Somebody in the tournament Discord just brought up Unchained is here.
Oh, I lied to my family. I just told them that I had work today. Oh yeah, let's pick the schedule. Halo 4 plus Wars cutscenes. Wednesday, I don't want to play Yu-Gi-Oh! We will play Final Fantasy, I think. You monkey pawed that pack? Yeah, you sure did. Oh, I need a new F game to play on Friday. Oh, wait. No, I know what I'm going to do. Hey, thanks for the follow. Jaws Nice. Welcome to the Bozos. Enjoy the emotes. We're going to play a Hollow Break on Wednesday. Why do you have two overlays that pop up on the follows? Good question. Moving on. That is Cash Terror and Snake Eye. It's a small cash package. It's only 5 cards. Basically, it's my Kashtira smoke screen into full-blown Snake Eye. It's so funny. People panic when they see Pressured Planet activate. They immediately ash it. And then I just have free reign to do Snake Eye combos. You need some help? What about cash? I do know quite a bit about Kashtira. What's up? What you need, bud? Small cash package, only 5 cards. You need some help playing Kashtira? I mean, Unicorn, in pure cash, Unicorn is the most important card. Everything revolves around Unicorn. I don't know if that's the help that you needed. You copied a deck from Master Duel meta. Okay. Try to drop the link to the Master Duel meta list. I'll give my thoughts on it. I don't think my auto mod should eat that link, but, you know, let's see it. Woo woo word, I understood Unicorn. Oh my god, Rosie. Okay, let's see this. Okay. Wait, it's playing Diabellstar in it? Oh, interesting. I hadn't even considered that. I don't know about the subversion. There's 3 extra deck cards you didn't get. Well, okay, so I wouldn't personally play X Pearly Noir. I don't think that's a good idea. I would try swapping that out for, I don't know, Underworld Goddess of the Closed World. And then, actually, I'll show you my old cash tier list. Is this pure cash? Yeah. I don't like running 2 talents. I mean, I understand why you would, but
I mean, I like the list. It's a good list. I don't know about Sinful Spoils Betrayal. You're probably better off playing an extra Infinite Impermanence. You don't have any Link monsters. Okay, okay. Okay. So, this, I mean, it's a good list. The reason I'm not playing a shifter like this list is I just simply haven't had the UR gems to craft shifters. But shifter is extremely strong in this deck. I personally... What is this? I don't think you should be playing Sinful Spoils of Doom, Arcela, or Sinful Spoils of Betrayal. I think you could swap those out for generic cards like Infinite Impermanence. Or Evenly Matched. Because there are some things that Kashtira struggles with. Oh, or Lava Golem or a Kaiju. So, you know, suggestions. What I would suggest as filler cards that you might be missing, extra copies of Big Eye or Armageddon Dragon. Got a Riseheart Royal Rare. Congratulations. That's a good feeling. Yeah, so looking at this list, I would say cut the two Sinful Spoils, the Silvera and Arcela. Cut those and maybe go down on one talent to zero. Or, I mean, go down on one talent to one. So that'll leave you space for an Evenly Matched or two and 2 to 3 Infinite Impermanence. Yeah, I mean, otherwise the list is good. I hadn't even considered Diabelle Star. It's a really good tech. Yeah, I... So, like, if it were me... Or, actually, if you want to, instead of talents, run one Thrust, one Talents. Thrust is just so good in, Master Duel. Because Max C basically turns on Thrust every round. So, let's see. What else is different? A copy of Babiru. Babiru, so we're not going to play that. No tier cash in here? Interesting. I guess Diabelle Star makes up for no tier cash. Thrust is better because it's not locked to main phase one. Yeah, exactly. But sometimes Kashtira just needs that swouse. So, like, if you get ashed, sometimes you just have to draw. And talents is good for that. So, what? Oh, no, only 2 Diabelle Star. Okay. 2 Diabelle Star. 2 the original Sinful Spoils. Snake Eye. 1 Subversion. And Prep. 1 Prep. And... Oh, yeah. Birth is going up to 2. And then Birth isn't at 2 yet in-game. But, yeah, that would be the 40th card. Yeah. So... Second Birth. Yeah, this is what I personally would have the list look like. Which is, I mean, honestly not that different. But Link monsters are important. Phoenix, sometimes you just got to make it. Oh, Unicorn is going to be at 2. You're right. I forgot about that. Well, this list has it as 3 in here, so I forgot. So instead, you know, add tier cash and don't play extravagance. Play prosperity. Prosperity is better than extravagance in Cash Tira. Yeah, and then the last card would be the second birth. Yeah. Hi, good night. Hi, Sariel. Good night, Sariel. Yeah, I would... Man, this actually looks a lot of fun. I'm not going to enter the tournament with this, but I might mess around with this on the ladder after it resets. And I get demoted to diamond. Oh. Yeah. Now, 30 seconds left. Save sound. Oh, no. I was just stretching. I'm an old man. Don't bully me. I'm just a little guy. John, do you know how to play Snake Eye? Are there any changes that you would make?
I haven't played Subversion.
I haven't played Subversion before. But it shuts down Arise Heart too well to not play. Finally, buy ads. Oh, I missed that you said ad. Okay, wait. So here's the full list, Ja. The blank spot here is birth. The second birth. This is my modifications to that list. Ads couldn't be me. That's true. Ping of Muffins is a subscriber, a Chad. Tier one king shit. But yeah, so the simple reason that I don't like the Snake Eye trap over infinite impermanence is you have to have Diabelle Star on board. Ads are why you're on YouTube. That's true. Yeah, Ja, I am multi-streaming. So if you want to hop over to my YouTube and not have ads, I'm not monetized on YouTube yet, so I don't have ads there. But if you do watch on YouTube, consider subscribing. I'm very close to getting monetized, and then I'll have emotes over there too. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So Sinful Spoils, right? You have YouTube Premium? Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm a YouTube subscriber as well, or YouTube streamer as well. So, yeah, you'll get ad-free watching me over there forever. I've had YouTube Premium for the last 2 years. I get it. It's so nice. I love being able to listen to whatever with my phone locked. Oh, it's so good. But, yeah, so Sinful Spoils Silvera is a good card, objectively, but it's better in a dedicated Snake Eye deck. That's it. Because, like, you don't know what you're going to have to use your Diabelle Star for. You might immediately overlay her into a Shangri-Era in Cash Tira, and then this card would just be dead, you know? So Infinite Impermanence is generally better. Because I have seen some legendary bricks in Cash Tira. And then if you don't want to run Lava Golem, you don't have to. A level or a couple level 7 Kaiju would do the trick as well. Like a Kumungus and a Radiant. And then they're also level 7, you know. kind of bricks Masons tell their children about. Yeah, exactly. I just patched your YouTube app so you can listen to whatever. Nice. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. I didn't know that you could do that. Yeah. I used to... So, before all the Kashtira cards were out... Do I still have it? No. I had a blind going second Kashtira deck that instead of like Dragon Rulers was just a bunch of Kaiju cards. You just suffer through Eds everywhere? Oh no. Oh my god, this list is so fucking cursed. I love it. I love it. It's so bad. I love this shit. This is garbage. Do not play this. I love it so much. Oh my god, this is trash. What was I thinking? What was he cooking? Oh no. What's really fucked up about this list? Where's the other two flare dragons? What do you mean? Other two? UDF takes precedent over flare dragon. Brother. UDF is way better. Announcement. We will be sending the pairings in 20 minutes. Don't forget to read the rules and tag at staff if you have questions. Okay. We're down to 243 participants. You know what they say? One man's trash is another man's... Wait. Man, this list is so funny. I don't know what the fuck I was cooking. You're welcome. Enjoy Kashtira. It's a very easy deck to learn. Just remember, the most important card in the deck is Kashtira Unicorn. It's your starter. I don't need this anymore. Oh my god, the Kick Rocks deck. Oh, this is awful. Now you need to learn the combo routes? Hell yeah, dude. Just beat the solo mode over and over. Chat, I am so fucking ready for the next NR festival. I will be telling people to kick rocks with this. Why are the Adamancipator rocks in? That is insane to me. And Seeker is an R? Like, bro, what? You're learning RDA? I don't know any of those lines. Well, that's not true. I know the one RDA line that came out of Duel Links. All right, King Golem. I forgot King Golems last time I played this deck. What's this? Ah, another field spell. Bro, I'm so big brain. Putting an extra field spell in here. Oh, man. Wait, hang on. Oh, but you couldn't summon the Malefics because the things that they use are... You are. Okay. Master of Education? Yeah, right? Yeah. Let's see, tier cash. You have a funny extra field for them. You know, okay, so I net decked this list, chat, and I have never gotten this garbage to work. Wait, why is grass in here? You only know one round? There's a will, there's a way. Huh? Okay, so this was my Snake Eye list before Bonfire came out. Wait, what if I just did this? Swap out one for one for a bonfire. Is three Diabel Star, three Wanted too much? Could I do this? I don't know. It's deck building so hard. Wanted is a way better card. Okay. Well, it's at two in the other list. So three Wanted, two Witch. Do you think that's more right? Oh, that's true. It does get you a free draw. Yeah. Wanted, one bonfire. I don't know. I feel like three bonfire is wrong. Three Wanted, two bonfire, two Witch. How do you guys feel about that? Does that sound right? Are you just blindly saying yes? Okay. All right, this is what I'm going to go with. Sounds good. I don't know. Thank you for your input, Rosie. Thank you. The tournament for next week is already at 118 players. Interesting. Team APS's is down to 242? More people are joining. How is it going lower? Bro, people are dropping like fucking flies. All right, I'm only going to play two Witch. Yu-Gi-Oh! True, Tony. What's up? Welcome in. What's good? What's real good? Yeah. Okay. All right. I now have reasoning for playing Two Witch. I got sick of seeing her in multiples in my opening hand, along with Wanted. Oh, wait. But if I open Wanted and Two Witch, I can't use Wanted. Wait, I could just pitch it, right? Yeah, never mind. Wanted plus Witch is never dead because you just pitch Wanted with Witch. And then you're not susceptible to Droll and Lockbird. Okay. Next thing, I gotta figure out how to play around fucking Babiru. Chat, how do I play around Babiru, the primal being? Do I just pretend it doesn't exist all tournament? Fuck. Yeah, how do I play around Bib? Oh, you know how you play around Nib? You simply open Diabel Star and... how do I play around Bib? Yes. Fuck it, we bought... Yeah. See, that's what I was thinking of doing, but that's going to get my ass blown out. So, like, I simply just open Ash Blossom plus Diabel Star every game, yeah? And immediately go into Barone? I think that's the play. Just simply open a 7 and a 3 every game. And don't even think about it. Oh, but that eats the normal summon. So, like, you can't really keep going. Ah! Hang on. What other sinful spoils are there? Is there something that revives Diabel Star? All monster your opponent controls, lose the tank equal to the target monster's attack. Then if their attack becomes zero, they're destroyed. This card is not very good. Okay. Oh, wait! What? What's the... Link 3. What is it, Selen? Spells on the field. Wait, why do people play Selen? Huh? Is there another spellcaster that they play, or do they just get another Diabelle Star on board? I don't understand. Chat, any knowers? Are there any knowers? Do I have any knowers? Wonder Witch? What? What are you talking about? What? What? Huh? Yeah, the only spellcaster you play. Why do people play Selen? Wonder Magician. Oh my god. TG Wonder Magician. I doesn't summon from deck! Chat, I'm being trolled by a guy with room temperature IQ. Help. It's quick effect. During the main phase. Free access code if you have Diabelle Star on board. Ah. Okay. Right, because she can't go into Diabelle Star because she Xenolocks you. I'm tempted to play two princess. I only have one. I have no UR gems. Fuck. I want to play two princess now. Cut Nightmare Phoenix. Grab princess. Also, I put Nightmare Phoenix in here because it would be really funny to have Nightmare Phoenix co-linked with Link Haribo. This is a, like, draw card. It's technically co-linked. Link Haribo and EMZ. Nightmare Phoenix co-linked to it. It's so dumb. I love it. It's actually really stupid. Well, what was that ping? Announcement. Pairings are up? Okay. Pairings are up. Let's go. Table 29. Against Mabuchi Sakura. Somebody is streaming. Ah, Team APS is streaming this. Okay. Timer. Okay, timer is not started. All right. We are table 29. All right, it's go time. Create a room. Sorry, chat, I'm gonna make this private. You are not allowed to see this. Okay. OCG didn't, no way OCG fucking unban Nightmare Phoenix or Nightmare Mermaid. No shot, brother. Uh,
this is a private room. Room details. Copy ID.
Yeah, I can't believe that either, dude. That's fucking crazy. Okay. I have pinged my opponent. What the fuck? So annoying. The room isn't even visible on. What the fuck? You know what? No, fuck these guys. I'm remaking a room. That's so annoying. Okay. All right. The round starts in 10 minutes, I think they said. Let me double check. Announcement. Yes. Report AFK a minute after. Oh. Uchi Sakura, right? Yeah. Mabuchi Sakura joined 10 days ago to the server. So they've been entered for a while. I bet you they forgot. All right. I might have a buy this round, chat. All right, I'm nervous. I have to pee. I'll be right back. I went to sit down and my cat was in my chair. And then I picked him up and he dug his claws into my shirt. And would not let go. The hell? All right. User Mobu Sakura. They have never posted in the server. All right. Good kitty? No! Bad kitty! It's my pat pie! Rosie, you subbed to Pippa 2 for the emotes? That's so funny. Did you watch her at all? Or did you just sub for the emotes? Beep, 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 beep. Oh, you got gifted a sub. Okay. Nice. You had her in the background. Listen to her unhinged ramblings. What is her profile picture here? What the frick? It's like rapidly flashing. Okay. Bro, that is an insane profile picture. I don't know who Ryzen is. Why is he bald? There aren't hinged ones, you know, that's it. Excellent point. You are correct. What is that creature that you're posting? La creatura. Where's my opponent? I am waiting. They're not pinged me. Spearing.
Mabu.
I pinged him again just to be safe. Free win, good thing that can't possibly mean. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. My tiebreaker is going to be cooked all tournament if my opponent never shows up. Nice buy. Thank you. It is a nice buy. I pinged him twice just to be safe.
Whoa, what the fuck did I just do?
Somebody went to the AFK channel and was like, I can't even ping my opponent on Discord. their opponent left the fucking server, I guess. What the hell? Ping, ping.
This is the Amazon brick delivery option. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, why are there blue names? Oh, people that... Oh, there's already wins a minute in. Because... Or before the round even starts, because people have dropped. I see, I see. All right, I'm this table, yep. Mabuchi Sakura. Donde esta? Mabuchi... Mabuchi. Okay, the attention duelists, the round has started. Report AFK in 1 minute. In the Report AFK channel.
Okay.
Thought you said Mabuchi. No, Mabuchi Sakura. I'm pretty sure it's a Japanese player that entered a US-only tournament.
I spell that right. Table.
Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 matches have not occurred. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Holy.
Did the spreadsheet fuck up? What do you mean? Content, content, content. Let's see. Looks good to me.
Yeah, looks right. Let's see. Has a judge gotten to my AFK report? Okay. Yes. All right. I got a round one bye. Let's fucking go. Let's go. All right, well, easiest round one of my fucking life. Yeah, round one win. We're 1-0, baby. All right, Challenger Cup number 3. War Room Report. I'll be making a thread for how this tournament
Echoes playing Snake. I featuring Kishtira. And then Thread pointing down. Round one, win versus no show. Opponents had Katakana and their user name on Discord, so, and didn't show up at all after three pings. I think a GP player might have entered a US only tourney by mistake. Whatever. Dub's a dub. Okay. Yay, round one. Yippee! We're gaming. We are gamers. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Oh my god, so many games are already done and we're only 5 minutes into the round. What the fuck? Over half of the matches are done already. That's fucking wild. More AFK reports. Jesus. Man, this tournament happening on Easter Sunday is a disaster. All right, let's pull up Paul's stream. Let's see what's going on here. He's watching a match. Okay. Okay, okay. All right. Let's do some restream. Get a win off of buys. God, that would be funny. Oops. Uh-oh, stinky.
So after Shengar era resolves in standby phase, Wraithsoth is going to banish or pop another card. Gushter or Rizehart's not in the field, so it's not gonna trigger Shengar era again now that Dimension Shifter is over. But still, this is a really scary position to be in. Gushter at Fenrir gets a monster. Gushter
that is not looking good for the Trap Tricks player. Holy shit.
Yeah, nice tiebreaker. Dude, my tiebreakers are already fucking cooked. Ooh! That's dirty, bro. Oh, no. Popping all the back row. Oh, it's Snake Eye!
Yeah, Dark Arm is going to destroy that face down card. There's an original simple spoil, Snake Eye. And going after the next one, too.
What was that? Racists.
And now Unicorn joins the party, grabs Kashtira Birth.
It's so over.
Really necessarily need it, but nothing wrong with going for a bit of overkill.
It's so over, Jesus. Okay, do I have the bingo from last stream? I
do. But it needs to be tweaked. Oh, wait. No, I don't, actually.
I sure can.
Hang on. Let's...
How's this?
All right. Well, that was sad to see. Damn. That guy got fucking obliterated. All right. Bingo Maker. All right. Challenger Cup. You hate bingo? Yeah, I saw your freaking sheet. You almost had a blackout. It took you till that last thing. Oh, man. All right. So close. Yeah. Yeah, it was. How much time in the round? 10 minutes in the round. Yeah, I got plenty of time. Okay. So, Snake Eye is the free space because I am playing Snake Eye. So, you're guaranteed to see that every time. Snash gets ashed. Or, you know what? Ablus. Nib. I spelled dimension wrong. I sure did. Okay. Dimension shifter. nib. Mirror match. Kaiba. No, how about just anime deck? Anime deck. What else? What else, chat? What else? Oh. FTK. 4,000 plus damage in one attack. Burn deck. Exodia. Or other Alduin con resolves. Yeah. Moon, mirror shield. White woman. Set 5. Now let's do set 4 plus. 3 plus hand traps. Triple tactics. Thrust talents. Yeah, thrust or talents activated sounds good. Raigeki plus. Oh, wait, no. Evenly matched. Raigeki plus Duster plus L plus Ratio. okay. How is X at... Alright, how is deck at win rate? If I say, like, how is Crystal Beast at X1? You know, like last time.
Any other ideas, chat? Ten plus minutes left on timer after match. Max C, true. Max C resolved. Max C negated. Chain link 4+. Two plus floodgates. Pet deck and John deck? Oh. What should I get rid of for pet deck or John deck? You know what? Yeah. Pet deck. No, I think pet deck works at how is deck at win rate. That'll apply to every pet deck. So we'll do John deck. Okay. Generate. And copy to clipboard. There you go. Chat. This will be our bingo card all day. Oh, right. The website takes care of the markings for you. I forgot about that. Where's my third monitor for bingo? Okay. Does last match count as an FTK? No, we didn't play. Although, we did have more than 10 minutes left on the timer after it. So that I will give. How much time left in round? 2 minutes left in the round. How are y'all's bingo cards looking? Are you satisfied with them? Hey! Thanks for the follow, Bone Smoker. That's funny. Your follow notification was covered up by the bingo sheet. Couldn't read it. All right. Oh, thanks for good call pinning, John. Good call pinning. I will pin that on the YouTube site as well. Okay. Perfect. Looks like evil bingo. No, you don't like how yours looks? Sag. I did get rid of opponent doesn't show up, right? Yeah, I did. Bit of Yugi Boomer, but you just been recently looking at the game. Ooh, nice. Well, this tournament might be overwhelming if you haven't played Yu-Gi-Oh! In more than 5 years. Because the game has gotten incredibly fast in the last 5 years. And this is a tournament sanctioned by Konami. So you're going to see a lot of meta. A lot of meta. Hide for myself. There we go. Okay, great. But at the same time, it'll be a good idea, or like a good, you know, words. I don't know, a good gauge to if you want to actually come back to the game permanently. That was definitely... Okay. All right. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Me when I get Nibiru'd. Where's my forbidden capture technique? Okay, there we go. All right, let's see what Team APS is watching.
And it goes up to 5,300 attack and can destroy a card in the field.
He is grizzin'. Posture check. I'm sitting up.
The game.
All right, well, oh, so much for that. Immediately just hydrate. Okay, I got some sparkling water I'll be drinking. You got Cyber Dragon, one that's nowhere near meta, but it's fun enough to pilot while you get beat up. That's so funny. You're not the first person that I've seen come back to Yu-Gi-Oh and play Cyber Dragon. Just making sure you're risen like the Lord. Wait, didn't I make that joke in one of my stream titles? Or did I make that joke on Twitter? I don't even know anymore. I don't remember what I post anywhere. I made the joke on Twitter. Yeah. He, Team APS, is risen. It's time to duel. That's what I put on Twitter. And all just blends together after a certain point. Yeah, I mean, when you're managing that many social media things on your own, yeah, it sort of just blends together. Old bad memory. No, you! All right, now Paul is just talking about the prizings. Oh, yeah, actually, check it out. It's better prizings than last week. Up to eighth gets two packs of sleeves. And then the plushies are third to fourth. Second also gets a plushie. And then a jacket as well. And then first gets a jacket, hoodie, plushies, and two packs of sleeves. You want that plushie? You gotta enter one of these tournaments, bro. And top. Okay, let's see. All right, report results over time. Oh, yeah. Reporting results. Swiss, that's time in the round. We have 14 tables without results. Okay. So these time rules are fucking ruthless. At time, the game will stop and the winner will be decided by who has the highest life points. If the game is still a draw, the game continues until the most life points has been declared the winner of the game. Brutal. Absolutely ruthless time rules. They only go on when you work. Ah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. First blood, basically. Yep. Oh, right. My forbidden capture technique's up. Oops. Saw me just watching Paul for a second there. And then checking the health of my stream. You cannot read that without hearing it in the Halo announcer's voice. Which one? Attention, duelist. That's time. Oh, or sudden death. First blood. Right. Overtime. Overkill. Kiltacular. Kiltrocity. Kiltastrophe. Kilimanjaro. Killionaire. God, my neck is still so sore. Ugh. I hate... Don't get old, chat. I wouldn't recommend it. It hurts. Hurty. All right, is round two up? Round two pairings? No. Somebody's typing in the announcements, and he stopped typing. Shit. Okay. Is... God, there's so many AFKs. Holy shit. Dude, what the fuck? Thick Nasty, you have 2 minutes to report. Huh? Thick Nasty? What the fuck? Oh, it's a... Oh, no, I hate this guy's profile. It's an old man over Ash Blossom. That's cursed. Your old body already cracks and hurts. Isn't it... Yeah, relatable. Isn't it disappointing when your body cracks yet you don't glow like a glow stick? Yeah, it's true. It's true! You should. Round two, have you started? Nope. Oh, wait, not everybody's done reporting. I could not find my opponent? Bro, what the fuck? Then why didn't you report AFK, Purple? You're holding the fucking round up. Bruh. 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 I just went to the channel my table was at. First thing I see is GG. I hate snake eyes. Oh my god. Take him out back and beat him with a bar of soap. True. We should for not fucking reporting AFK. Bro, it is very clear how and where you report AFK. Whatever. I'm okay. Whatever. It's fine. This tournament's twice the size as the last one I entered. There's gonna be some clusterfuckery. I'm okay. We're good. We're chilling. Bing. Chilling. A wee bit of scuff, a tad bit of tomfoolery. It's true. And that's to be expected when you have that many Yu-Gi-Oh! Players in one spot and they have to self-govern because it requires reading. And we all know Yu-Gi-Oh! Players can't fucking read. Also, I'm actively being fucked with every time I check the tournament Discord server. Because as a funny little tee-hee-ha-ha fucking one of the servers I'm in made their icon have a ping in the bottom right corner. So every time... like they changed the icon of the server to have the one at the bottom right. So if I go look at the Discord for pairings or whatever, I could get jebaited by that ping. Oh, it's so annoying. Wait, what the fuck? People are playing right now? Paul, what are you watching?
I'm actually trying to build an Unchained.
Oh, wait. This is Duelist A and B. He's watching replays. Okay. It's not funny! It's not funny! It's fucked up. Report results. Anybody... Somebody's still playing? Ain't no fucking way. How are you still playing?
What the what is happening right now? This guy is so confused. You won or lost? W or L? Somebody still hasn't reported.
The hell?
No, they... Okay, yeah, it's that's so funny. He's reporting it as a double loss. Because I think it's a double AFK. That's so fucking scuffed.
From user, Hidden Dragon. And then from user, Diego.
Dude, what the fuck? All right. Okay, pairings. Round two. Where am I? Table 32 with Foxy Alune. Okay. All right. Yeah, Dark Monk, that's so fucking true. That's so true, dude.
Thumbs up. My IGN is Boafades. Be there in a sec.
Wow, I didn't have to make the room. What a nice change. Room details. Room members, I mean. Foxy, okay. Vidya. Okay. Okay. Sippy, sippy. Sorry, chat. My Discord is covering y'all right now, so I can't see you. At Foxy. Okay. All right. Now I can see you. Make it an anime-ass tournament with 4,000 life points? Bro, you're looking for a Duel Links tournament. Oh, yeah, sorry. Hey, Edison, I see you're here now. I was a bit busy getting the round information. The Pippa middle fingers. So cute. Round starts in 2 minutes. Feature request. If you're not in the main room and want to be on the stream, don't hesitate to write your room ID here for Paul. Ah, cool.
man, this Discord's moving fast. It's crazy. Doubling the amount of players makes the Discord so much faster. Makes it harder to keep track of everything. Also doing this live. That's another layer of complexity that I am subjecting myself to. Okay. You know what? I bet if I was using Discord on my phone, it might be a little easier. Yeah, I know you can make duel rooms with 4,000 life points, but, like, my point is, if you want to do 4,000 life point duels, just play Duel Links. It's so hard to search posts. Yeah, but you don't need to search posts for this tournament. You just need to look at your pings, which mobile Discord is good enough for. All right, so let's start with the white woman. Okay. So we'll go chain link one, chain link two. And we will set simple spoil snake eye. And we will get rid of the poplar to special summon oak. Oak revive poplar. Yeah, that should be interesting. What an interesting line. Because if we could do all of this without ever normal summoning, this is actually kind of huge. Okay. Was that summon number four? Droll and Lockbird. Ah. Unfortunately for you, I'm kind of done searching. Damn, that's crazy. Get rid of, let's see, no. Yeah, we just go Flamberge here. Flamberge, Flamberger. Go here. Mm-hmm. Summon two, bring out the white woman. Oh, but first, IP, ICUP, Mascarena, Snake Eye Flame Grill Burger. Oh my god, that's so good. Oh, wow. All right, we'll bring out Flamberge number two. We'll put IP in the back row. And we're going to go into a Gamblo Whale. And I still have my normal summon, which is fucking insane. But I'm under, man. Oh, that droll actually stopped me from normal summoning. Oh, man. If I could have normaled. Holy. Okay. All right, let's go. Let's fucking go. So, what do we unicorn? Right? That's the question here. Okay. White woman. Sure. Ooh! Oh! That draw. No, it's fine. Oh, yeah. White woman. Oh, yes. It is a mirror match. Wait, what did he search? Okay. We won't use that yet. I want him to normal summon. Oh, sweet. You guys can actually see my whole field. That's actually perfect. Nice. Okay. Sure. I think this is going to be Oak Revive. Yeah. Okay. Yep. That is fine by me. Ah, he had the droll for my Max C. Very cool. So that's... Oh, wow. Whoa, what the fuck? What was that lag? All right. Oppo. We got a fucking problem. Ah. Damn. Does he have two level ones? He does not. Oh, wait, but these two will make Flamberge. Okay. God, that's so funny. Oh, wait, he can't search anymore. I don't know what he does at this point. Because, like, all right, yeah, sure, you consolidate that. Fine, whatever. Interesting. Because the second Flamberge hits the field, I pop it. And then he doesn't. Oh, wow. Oh, man. No. Me. I get the oppo. Yeah, I don't know why you would draw pre-combo. Okay, let's go. White woman! Like, yes, he gets an Amblo Whale. Wait, what? Wait, what? Huh? I was Chainlink 2, wasn't I? What just happened? Oh, I Xenolocked myself. That's right. Okay, that makes sense. Let's go to the timer. How much time do we have? 10 minutes. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, zero mat oppo. I don't know what my opponent does here. He needed Flamberge to move my Flamberge to the back row. And with no searches, he's kind of cooked. Because... Oh, wait. He hasn't done Snash's fetch from grave. My guy is a professional victim? Jesus Christ. You didn't have to word it like that. Oh. Interesting. Okay, taking my Gamblo Whale, sure. And then link off my Gamblo for... No, he's going to link off my Oppo for Gamblo. Yeah. Oh, hello, what? Wait, what? Oh, Oppo's a spellcaster. Fascinating. Huh. Droll? Special droll? What the fuck? Oh, shit! Yo, that's kind of pog. I don't think I'm dead, am I? Okay. Oh shit, no, I'm dead. Huh. Then banish my own. Oh. Damn. Damn. He cooked me. What, are you not gonna swing? Hello? He can't? Wait, why? Why can't he swing? Wait, what locked him out from swinging? What did that? Oh, you're trolling. Okay, okay. Oh. Yeah, he did. Damn. I thought they had game. A win is a win, I guess. My game crashed. All right, man. I'm still gonna report a win. Let's see. You know what? Do I rule shark them? Did you have an answer? I didn't. You cooked me. I'll give this to you. If you crash again, I'll never forgive you. You better win this whole thing. Post. Oh, this person came in second yesterday. Wow. Cool. Well, my ass got cooked. Okay. Max C did resolve. 4,000 damage in one attack. Was there 3+ hand traps? It wasn't in one turn, but yes. Max C droll. No shifter. There wasn't an Ash Blossom ever used. Fox got the win. Okay, cool. They kept DMing me. They're like, oh my God, thank you, thank you, thank you. I was like, whatever. You were literally one attack away from winning. Like, if this was on the ladder, I would have scooped. So, you know, it's whatever. It was the right thing to do. Too kind? Look, probably. Probably. All right, let's go to the Twitter thread and round two, loss, mirror match. Opponent did a crazy access code talker line I've never seen before and exploded me. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. All right, the round is over in 15 seconds, but we're gonna go to time. That's the plan, lol. Hopefully we duel again in top cuts. Cool. All right, I need to pee. Be right back.
Too much water.
Jeez. Okay. The second I stood up, I was not gone that long. Okay, he is now just purring and laying in my lap. Now that's a good kitty. Why can't you do this every time? Instead of whatever the fuck you normally do. See, there were no... Oh, mirror match. Whoops. Missed that. Yeah, okay. Oh, we did have a chain link 4+. Okay. Ninja lounger, yeah. For real. For real. I bet he likes to sit in my chair because my ass is warm. So when I stand up, my chair is warm. And he's just like, ah, yes, comfortable. Yes. Nice. Okay. Ah, heat, my favorite, right? Which is like crazy for a cat to want to be so warm, considering we live in Texas. I hope no cat ever sounds like that. See, I want a cat that can, when it meows, goes, meow. 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 Holy shit, wait. Remember our straw hat opponent, Jeff Leonard, from last week? He won. He's in this tournament again. He won. What? What? Dude, that's fucking crazy. What the hell? What the hell? They grow up so fast. Yeah, I know, right? The secret is that they all sound like that. We just don't hear it with our pathetic mortal ears. You know, you might be onto something, Monk. Okay, let's poke around. What are people saying? Opponent slow played and drew the game out. You won. You saved the replay. You had game. Stalled out in the battle phase. I have a photo and can't view the replay. Bro, I was the timer was over while you were playing. You're trying to think how to play. People are arguing in the dispute channel. Interesting. Slow player trying to claim to not slow play.
He knows too much.
The cat, right? Last dude, you won at 101? Salty ass Yu-Gi-Oh! Players. You literally kept playing while timer was over. Oh my god. Oh my god, salty players, that's so funny. Oh, you can reuse rooms. Oh! I will make a room then for my next opponent. If Ravana happens to have a shell and they're sliming, that's not a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player. That's a slow player. Commentate the drama. All right. Hang on. Let's go back to the dispute channel. Oh, wait. No. Going to announcements. Okay. Pairings are up for round three. Never mind. They did not give a shit at all. All right. Where am I? Table 29. Against at Max Wamere. Okay. Max Wamere. Max Wamere. I was X1 last time too. X1's normal. Right? Max Wamere, right? Yeah, Max Wamere. Ah, he replied. Sweet. You saw nothing just now. Starts at 110. Okay. We're at table 29. Let's see what happens. Nice copium. That's how I feel about that. Bitch. Let's see, what? I wonder. You're welcome. And there's some more burp ASMR. Classy? Fuck yeah, brother. I'm a classy gal. Oh, ow, my neck. Ow, ow, ow. All right. Good luck. Have fun. See you in 20 minutes. Timer has begun. Won the coin flip. Let's go. Your burping scared your dog and now you can't breathe from the laughing. The long one or the loud one? Or both? Ooh, not the best hand. Actually, kind of rough hand. I'm super weak to Ash. And Imperm, for fuck's sake. The loud one. Oh, okay. Well, that sucks. This is all I can do. We'll set two. Pass to you, my streamer X2'd. Yeah, it's looking like that. It's beginning to look a lot like GG. In the tournament, Sword Soul. Oh, fuck. Oh, nuts. The Gamma? I am fucked. F-U-K-T. Yep. Three hand traps in one turn. Yep. Mo Yi, more problems. For fuck's sake. Okay. Well, shit. Okay, so he's only got Taya in hand, so that's good. I'm expecting cross out here. Yeah, Foxtrot, Unicorn, Charlie, Kilo, Echo, Delta. Fucked. Foxtrot, Unicorn, Kilo, Tango. Draco Cringe Zerker. Okay. I'm just dimension shifter away from getting bingo. Damn. Fuck me, I guess, though. What? Consolidating that into Monk? What? Okay, Shaman pitch, get Taya. He's gonna pitch Taya, grab Taya. Yep. And then Xi Xiao, and I'm fucked. Oh man, holy shit, what a line. Yeah, I think it's looking like drop a clock. Xi Xiao. C-H-I. She. Huh? What the fuck? I guess we're still in it. If he just went she shout, I couldn't top deck anything. What? Sheesh. Ow. True. What did he send? Ashuna. Makes sense. Makes sense. Fuck. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I was a big fan of this top deck, too. Okay. Does he have a fire? He has a dark. Okay. We're fine. You know what, Spaghetti? I agree. That was a nice top deck. No, it's not fucking negated. I don't care about that shit. Do I go into Gamble Whale? No. No. Ah, shit. I think I should have. I don't know. I don't know what was the right call there. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Fuck me. I'm cooked. The Ecclesia. Oh, yep. Baxia. Baxia for two. Blow up Ashuna. Revive Moye. Moye is going to reveal one in hand. Yeah. Fuck me. Oh, god damn it. Another Ecclesia? What the fuck? Streamer X2 Sag. He had double Ecclesia in hand. Pep. Very cool. Very cool. Cool game. Cool fucking game, dude. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. All right, yeah, I'm dropping. Voices of the Void? No. 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 What the fuck is that about? What is that? Why is there just a Makote talking as an emote? Hydrate? Okay. I'm drinking water. It's fucking... Oh, man. Neuro slam. Waterboard the streamer. We... Oh, my fucking God. No bingos. Damn. Didn't play long enough for there to be any bingos. He raised the price of hydrate. I did, yes. Drummer, I would like to bring to your attention something very important. I know you are gaming hard and all. Oh my God. Homie drum, bruh. Stop. Stop. Holy shit, wait, why is Kaida doing a 72-hour stream? More water right now. Oh my God. All right, let's raid into Kaida. See what he's up to in Honkers Star Rail. Let's tell him Salaryman raid, yeah. Wait, hang on. There we go. Look, now it's down to one. I fixed that. Points. All right, yeah. Tell Kaida that it's Salaryman raid. He's playing Honkers Star Rail. Bye, YouTube. I don't think I'm going to be live later tonight.